many people have the misconception that using the siwak during the fast in Ramadan is discouraged. Could you just clarify this point, please?
There are many people who think that using siwak while you're fasting is discouraged. It is based on the hadith. The same hadith I quoted earlier of Sahih Bukhari, volume 3, in the book of fasting, hadith number 1904 and 1894. Prophet Muhammad said that by Allah, in whose hand is my soul, the breath of a person who fasts is sweeter to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala than the scent of musk. Now, based on this, people think that if you use siwak, the breath, the bad breath that normally comes in a person who fasts will not be there. So Allah will not enjoy the breath. And based on this, they think it is discouraged. In fact, we should realize that when a person is using the siwak toothstick, it does not stop the bad breath which normally comes when a person fasts. Because when you use the toothstick, the siwak, it normally massages the gums. And if there are any food particles in between the teeth, like how you use a toothbrush, it is somewhat similar to that. The bad breath of fasting comes from the stomach, because no food enters the stomach, and that's how it comes. So no way does it contradict that. And furthermore, beloved Prophet Muhammad ﷺ said, it's mentioned in Sahih Bukhari, volume number 2, hadith number 887, that the beloved Prophet said that if it wasn't too difficult for my ummah, I would have made it compulsory to use the siwak before every prayer. How wudu is compulsory? So the Prophet said, if it wouldn't have been difficult for the ummah, it would have made it compulsory to use the siwak every time before prayer. And that means it is a recommended act. And if it wasn't good for fasting, he would have mentioned it. Like how we mentioned for excessive sniffing of water. Hadith of Abu Dawud, volume number 2, hadith number 2360, where our beloved Prophet said that sniff water excessively through your nose while doing ablution, except while fasting. That means sniffing water excessively is good, but don't do it while fasting because there are dangers that will go into the throat and enter the stomach. So here too, if it was a disadvantage, the Prophet would have said that I would have told my ummah to use the siwak except while fasting. So based on this, using siwak in the sunnah, it is a recommended act, it is mustahab, and you should do it, and inshallah it will get rewards.